Hello, my name is Vesko Stayn and I'm an artist from Bulgaria. Today I'm in front of the symbol of my hometown and I'm going to paint it in ink on paper. Today I'm using my drawing inks. They are special drawing inks by Italians, different colors, and the liquid masking fluid. I'm going to show you some special techniques, wet and wet and dry and dry, of course. Now that I am ready with the drawing sketch of the fortress from this angle, I have decided to add a pair of cypresses, which are typical for our town as well, and I think in this way the composition will look more finished. And then I have added a liquid masking fluid, which will help me with the deep wash. And now it is time to go and to wash it deep. Now that we are in front of the open tap near the fortress, we are ready to wash our drawing deep. I have used Moulin paper and I need 3 to 5 minutes to wash it in this water. Of course, it is a good idea before starting to work and before washing the paper, you can bend it gently because it will help me control the water flow after I work on it. So now, 5 minutes under the water. Working on the cypresses in front, I'll give some more color in order to give the illusion of the foreground and background. Very beautiful bleeding here. Now it is time to make drying dry. The hair is dry. I have taken a new brush, which is absolutely dry. And I have prepared a solution. The angle which I apply the ink and the intensity of the brush can make some kind of very little and minute scratches, something like a paperwork with pencil. Very beautiful. Something like pencil work, but you use the structure of the paper. In our case, it resembles the bricks of the Mir fortress. Later, I can continue with the other techniques, wet in wet. Again, I have to wash the paper deep once again. Now it is again absolutely wet and we continue with our fast work movements. Going to the blue. The bleeding here is exceptional. Some more. The cooking salt is where we can put it here, just a few flakes of the cooking salt. It's fine. And now I can show you the ready work. I have put some gold leaf on the cross because I think in this way it looks better. A big thanks to my 11-year-old son Daniel, who has helped me to make this movie again. Next time, I hope I can surprise you with a different subject matter. Thanks for watching, everyone.